Labrador Retriever Training, the Beginner's Guide to Training Your Labrador Retriever Puppy, includes potty training, sit, stay, fetch, drop, leash training, and socialization training. By Brittany Boykin. Narrated by Elisabeth Lagelee. Introduction. The Labrador Retriever is easily one of the most widely accepted and recognized dog breeds anywhere in the world. This classically beautiful breed is known for its amazing versatility, coupled with extreme intelligence. A Labrador Retriever is capable of assuming many different roles, including companion dog, family pet, herding dog, show dog, obedience dog, working dog, guide dog for the blind, hearing dog for the deaf, search and rescue dog, tracking dog, hunting dog, TV actors, and many more. A Labrador Retriever is characterized by its superior intelligence, high curiosity, boundless energy, versatility, and regal good looks. These clever dogs can be very easy to train and can seem almost eager to learn new tricks and ways of pleasing their owners at very young ages. However, as intelligent and easy to train as they may seem, there are times when some Labrador Retriever owners may begin to feel frustrated and impatient when they don't see much success with their efforts. This can happen when your training methods don't take into consideration what's important to your dog and what makes him want to obey you the most. Is a Labrador Retriever right for you? As attractive a breed as the Labrador Retriever might seem, it's important to remember they're not right for everyone. Due to their natural high intelligence and curiosity, these dogs need plenty of mental stimulation to keep them from becoming bored. Labrador Retrievers require plenty of exercise. Taking your dog out for walks regularly is important for more than just their physical health. Your daily walk also provides him with some mental stimulation and some quality bonding time with his human. This breed of dog is also capable of intense loyalty to his or her person, forming a lifelong bond that is almost impossible to break. They'll love you unconditionally and want to do those things he thinks might please you most. When a Labrador Retriever forms a close bond with his human, he will think of a myriad of ways to try and get his human's attention, whether good or bad. This can mean he will pull laundry from the line, or dig holes, or chew your shoes if he believes that's the only way you'll focus your attention back on him again. This kind of destructive behavior can become present in any breed of dog. But with a dog of high intelligence and a strong sense of family bonding, it's more important than ever to find ways to redirect these instincts into more positive behaviors while your dog is still young. Labrador Retrievers crave companionship. To them, you and your family are his pack. They do not make good kennel dogs and won't respond well to being left alone in the backyard for long hours on end. This breed of dog is more likely to suffer from separation anxiety than some others if not taught early how to deal with you leaving for work. If you don't have the time or the patience to offer a Labrador Retriever the training, exercise, and companionship it craves, then perhaps consider looking into a different breed of dog. How much is enough exercise? It's always sad to hear people say, "My dog doesn't need that much exercise. He seems happy to lie around at my feet all day." This is never a good reason to assume your dog doesn't need the mental and physical exercise, especially with a working breed like the Labrador Retriever. It's true that many Labrador Retrievers seem at their happiest when they're allowed to curl up anywhere near their owner and will stay there for hours on end. In fact, I have a Labrador Retriever curled up under my desk at my feet while I write at this very moment. This is predominantly because a Labrador Retriever will feel happy to be included in whatever you're doing. but it isn't enough for his physical health and well-being. Walking. Your dog won't view being taken out for a walk.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.